So this is Addison Road Community Garden, and it's been here around 22 years. It was started by a couple of women who wanted a shared community green space. And the idea was that everybody shared it, everybody could plant and everybody could harvest. And we have found it a really great source for our seed library. And we also supply the gardeners with seed because our seed library is just 30-second walk away.
Do you come and collect seed from here sometimes?
Sometimes we do, yeah.
And your involvement was what?
About 5 years ago, I coordinated the community areas like the pathways and the ponds and started up some working bees so that whoever showed up on Sundays, I just said, right, you're the right people. We have a look at what the garden's asking us to do and who wants to do what. And it just seemed to work. And then we all went Latin dancing in our dirty boots and gloves at Casa Latina down the road.
And this is an old military barracks, isn't it?
Yes, this is an army base, and in 1975 it became a community centre, and it's Australia's largest community centre, so actually perfect for a city farm.
In the middle of Sydney.